and they have disbanded the vigilantes or made sure that they are no longer part and parcel of the party per se. As I said, you have to deal with the people who have control of these party institutions, but as a party, we do not support them or deal with them as a group.
So Mr. Yamin's hawks have been disbanded?
Well, Mr. Yamin is not... When you say Mr. Yamin's hawks...
Yeah, because he claimed that they are his boys.
As far as we are concerned, we have no dealing with that particular group.
So the group exists,
Mr. Yamin may be a member of the...
dissociating yourselves.
I'm not saying it exists. We have given instructions clearly for all these groups to be disbanded, and they are not recognized by the party. So as far as we are concerned, they have been disbanded.